love is a rose, and maybe they've hit it right on the nose. But other folks say that it's just like the sun. Well, a long time ago, Daddy said to me, I have to clear up this mystery. I'll give you a simple rule of thumb. If it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your world go round, then it's love, then it's love. Well, the dictionary won't tell you much. If love is a word you're looking up, I don't believe that definition's right. And the encyclopedia won't reveal the crazy way you start to feel, kissing on a moonlit summer's night. If it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your world go round, then it's love, then it's love. Yeah, come on. Yeah, so don't go around saying love is a game, or maybe compare it to a flame, or seek out some medicine that heals. 'Cause a panel of experts could fight all night, never figure out which one is right, but they'd all agree how it makes you feel. So if it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. And if it makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. And if it makes your world go round, then it's love, then it's love. Love, then it's love. If it makes your life complete, then it's love.